Slim Shady.
So fun. Some blind corners, but not bad. Look at that one. Yeah. Made it. Almost. Wrong gear. Hi.
Hey, how
you doing? Good. Yeah. I'll walk that.
It actually totally rolls if you stick close to
it. Over here?
Yeah, it's a nice smooth roll actually. Looks intimidating coming up to it, but you just roll right
it through. Does. I couldn't see over the edge.
Yep. Is that a Hightower?
The bike.
Yeah.
Is that a Hightower?
Yeah. The LT, yeah. Yeah, clashes pretty good against the red.
Yeah.
Red soil.
Yeah, we have two orange bikes, so they just kind of blend in.
Yeah, camo.
Yeah, this is the Hightower too.
Yeah. This is a 2018.
Yeah, it's what mine is.
Oh yeah.
This is the shorter. This is the ST or is the LT.
Cool. Yeah, I just saw this one for sale online.
Yeah, they're great bikes.
Yeah.
Did you just buy it?
Last summer.
Oh yeah, too sweet. Yeah.
Then I hurt my knee, so I'm out of shape, so now I'm trying to get back in shape.
Yeah, I just bought this one back in April.
I think I bought mine in July or something, yeah. Used from a guy in Park City or something.
Yeah, this was a demo bike at one of the shops up in Flagstaff.
I just sold my Bronson yesterday.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I was looking at those, but I really wanted a 29.
Yeah, yeah.
So.
And you're not missing out. They really sucked the life out of the Bronson. the Bronson is known as like being a great all-around.
Right.
Playful.
I wanted one of those years ago before I could afford it. And then
the new Bronson with that lower link design, it's a downhill bike. I mean, it just crushes downhill.
Yep.
But on like even stuff like this, it's so slow. You put into the pedals and it just saps all the momentum out. And it's like you try to preload and bunny hop and it just like, it's like a dead block of wood.
So it's just a monster truck, just goes through stuff.
Yeah, but yeah, you take it, you point it downhill, man, and it's insane how stable and fun that is.
Yeah.
But I bought this, and it's a short travel 29er, and I was riding everything I was riding on the Bronson, but faster because it keeps momentum, you know.
Yeah.
I was like, all right, well, I guess I don't need the Bronson anymore. That was a waste of $8,000.
Yeah, I'm from Phoenix. There's a lot of rocky, climby stuff.
Yeah.
And this is pretty good at that.
Oh, that's one of the best for that, yeah.
Yeah, just the sharp.
Either version, short travel or long travel.
Yeah.
Like SOMO, National.
Yep, yep. National, yeah,
love
for
that
sure.
Trail.
When it's not 115, yes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And if you don't go on the weekends, man, holy shit.
Yep, yep, my wife hikes up there and.
Oh, it's like 20,000 people on that trail on the weekends.
Mm-hmm. This is perfect weather though, right now.
Yeah.
Anyway,
awesome,
all right, guys, see ya. You guys have a good one.